Good morning, dear students. Today we learn how to make a pencil shading. And here is the composition of the pots: water bottle, and then glass, and then in front of both cup is here. So at first we learn how to compose the pots, and then the cloths are here, and how to use a pencil shading. At first we draw the bottle. See here. And then we draw the glass. And then we draw the cup. And then we draw the cloth. Now we start the shading work. Then we give the dark texture with the pencil. And again we give the texture on this side. Then this portion we draw. and this way you complete the pot. And then we give the texture of the clothes, fold up the clothes. How to? We use the pencil in this way, and then the give the texture. See, at first we rub the pencil like that, and then we give the texture. On this way all the textures are looking very nice. That's why we do like that. See, then we complete the glass. And this way we complete the texture. Then we draw the cup. At first we erase this line somewhere to give the bubbles. See, and then we complete the tea label of the cup.
and this way we give the texture, handle of the cup, and then we complete the painting. And this way we complete the texture of the clothes. Be concentrated, because still life painting is not an easy painting. It is too difficult and tough painting, because this is the way to give the light portion of the painting and dark part of the painting. So both part we create with the pencil, using the pencil. That's why still life painting is not an easy painting. And so see carefully, this way we complete the painting. And this way, dear students, we complete the still life painting. See the texture, the dark part of the painting, the light part of the painting, the sag where the light is going on, reflection of the light. So, thank you for that, and complete the painting like this. Thank you.